Howard Stripes Lounge was filled to standing room only as fans waited patiently for the arrival of illusionist Chris Angel. On June 15th, Mr. Angel came to Edwards to tape a one-hour season opener for his fifth season of Mind Freak for the Arts and Entertainment Network. Before the taping began, he took time out to meet his fans, sign autographs, and pose for pictures.
Edwards, to me, really personifies, you know, the future of the military, because, you know, you watch the space shuttle land here, you know, the sound barrier was broken here. So to me, it's always been something that was in my mind. I just didn't know when we would be able to get here and if we could get here. And I was amazed that we were able to get permission. And it's just been an amazing experience. You know, everybody's been so hospitable here and opening their arms and their facility for Mind Freak and for my show. And it's just been a dream come true.
And for fans like Tech Sergeant Chad Callahan, the opportunity to see Chris Angel in person was pretty special.
Oh, definitely. Been a Chris Angel fan for years, Illusionist fan, Magic fan for years. When I found out he was going to be on Edwards, I had to be here just to check it out, get an autograph.
David Barham is the executive producer for Mind Freak.
Well, I got to say, the Air Force has been extraordinarily cooperative. We did this on pretty short notice. We were a little nervous about our ability to get this done. It's a very dangerous stunt that Chris is involved with. And working with the explosive experts and all the other personnel at the base. And the base, you know, I'm not just saying this, the stroke anybody has been fantastic.
While our cameras were not permitted at the filming of the illusion, Mr. Angel provided some detail of what to expect.
I've been known to blur the line between reality and illusion. You know, a lot of things that I do are completely real and a lot of it's completely pure illusion. I've done and have utilized my talents in certain areas to be very perceptive of certain things. And I'm gonna try to avoid literally being blown up by an IED. There's gonna be IEDs that are gonna randomly be put. The only person that's gonna know their location is the person that's from the military that's actually placing them in the ground. He's putting boards over everything. And I'm gonna try to walk over 7 levels and not get blown up.
The season opener of Mind Freak is expected to air on August 12th on the Arts and Entertainment Network. Don Waldman, Edwards Air Force Base, California. This has been Dateline Edwards. If you have questions or comments, we'd like to hear from you. Please send us an email at channel.6@edwards.af.mil.